Hey guys, welcome back to The Process. In today's video, we're going to be opening up these Japanese Pokemon card promo packs. These are one card promo packs that were given out during the Pokemon card gym tournaments. These were released shortly after Amazing Volt Tackle back in 2020, around September, October, November, and even into December. They've been out for quite a few months. There is 8 cards in this set. I want to see if we're able to pull all 8 of these promo cards from 20 packs. That's what we're going to do today. We're going to open up all 20 packs and we're going to see if we can get one of each card. Let's go ahead and do this. I paid $34 for a set of 20 of these, so right around $1.70 per pack. As you can see in the background, I've already have the Eevee back there on display. I had opened that pack previously in my monthly investment video. If you want to check that out, you're more than welcome to do so. But we're going to go ahead and see if we can get the other 7 out of the remaining 19 packs. Let's go ahead and get into it. This is going to be a lot of fun. I'm really excited to see if we can complete an entire promo set from 20 packs. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments what you guys think. Do you guys think we're going to be able to complete an entire promo set from 20 packs? Or do you guys think we're going to need more than 20 packs? Let me know what you think. All right, our first promo is the Charmander. This is actually the second most valuable promo out of the whole set. As you can see there, it's got the Pokemon Card Gym stamp on it. Pokemon stamps are just awesome, awesome. This beautiful Charmander, man. This actually came in a Battle Styles blister pack when it released in English. Man, that looks good. That looks so good. This card right now is selling for right around $6 or so. Like I said, that's the second most valuable card from the whole set. The most valuable card is probably the Eevee. That's sitting right around $6, $7 as well. And then the only V card, ultra rare, is the Hatterene V. If we can pull that, that would be awesome. We still got a lot of packs to go. Maybe we can complete this whole set with less than 20 packs. That would be amazing. Let's find out. Let's see what we're going to get out of this next one. There is only one card per pack on these, so they do open very, very easily. And there we go. There's the ultra rare, the Hatterene V with the Pokemon Card Gym stamp on it. This is an awesome, awesome promo card. When this came over to the English side, it was in the Hatterene V box. So it's a very, very common card in English. But in Japanese, this is a pretty rare card. You had to actually physically attend these gym challenge tournaments to be given these packs. This is number 111. Beautiful, beautiful card. I'm really, really happy that we could pull the ultra rare already. This was the one that I was kind of worried about being able to pull. I honestly didn't know if we were going to be able to get that or not. The Hatterene V promo is sitting right around $5 to $6. So as you can see, just on the first 3 packs that we've opened, we've made quite a bit of profit. I mean, each pack was only $1.70. And with each of these cards being right around $5, $6, $7 in the case of the Charmander Eevees on the high end, you know, we're looking at pretty close to $20 from our first 3 packs, which is amazing. That's almost, you know, that's more than half of what we paid for all of these packs. Let's see if we can get the whole set. So far, we're 3 for 3 on opening our packs. We are going to start getting some duplicates. It's just bound to happen with such a small set. Let's go ahead and get this next one open. We're going to get duplicates. Those are the 3 that we want to see. All right, we got the Phanpy. 4 for 4, guys. We are doing awesome. We're going to get a whole set of these out of our first 8 packs. That's amazing. Do you guys collect these one-card Japanese promo packs? I really, really enjoy these. I actually have a sealed collection of these where I collect just one of each sealed. There is only one pack art per volume. This is volume number 4, and it's set number 8, which is Sword and Shield promo set. Really, really cool cards, guys. So far, we're 4 for 4. We may not have to go through all 20 packs at this rate. This is absolutely crazy. I expected to pull all sorts of duplicates. Let's go ahead and get this next pack open. Let's see if we can go 5 for 5. All right, our next card is the Aracuda. Check that out. This also came inside of a Battle Styles blister pack when it came to the English side. It is the matching partner to the Charmander promo in the Battle Styles single blister packs. This is wild, guys. We've gotten 5 of the 8 cards out of our first 5 packs. I really did not expect it to be this easy. I expected to get a whole bunch of duplicates, mainly of like the Phanpy and the Aracuda, which are the two least popular ones. The Aracuda and the Phanpy are both selling for right around $3 or so. Sometimes they sell for right around $3.50, just depending on the day, which is still almost double what we paid for each one of these packs, which is amazing. The normal going rate for these packs is right around $4. I got these directly from Japan. That's how I got such a good deal. Let's go ahead and get the next card out. Oh, we're going 6 for 6. No way, guys. This is the Croaker Arc. Man, I was not expecting this at all. We may get all 8 of these promo cards out of our first 8 packs that we open. I cannot believe this. This is amazing. This is going to be a short video, guys. I honestly expected to have to be able to open up all 20 of these to even get close. But so far, we are 6 for 6, guys. There's no way to possibly know. Here, I'll even mix them up again. That is crazy. The Croaker Arc is selling for right around $4, a little bit more than the Phanpy and the Aracuda, but quite a bit less than these three here in the back. The Eevee, the Hatterene, and the Charmander are the quote-unquote chase cards from the set. Those are the three best cards. Let's go ahead and check out our next one. Can we get number 7? It's... what? The Jolteon Pokemon Card Gym Stamped Promo. This was in the Shield Battle Styles 3-pack blister packs. This was one of the promos. It was a holographic card when it came over to the English side. This is absolutely crazy, guys. How many packs do you guys think we're going to have to open to get the last card? The last card is a Sword Word and a Shieldbert trainer card. I honestly don't even want to open up any more of these because the least valuable card is that trainer card. But I do want to get an entire set. We should be able to get an entire set. Let's see if we can get it out of our first 8 packs, all 8 promos. This is some crazy good luck, guys. The best luck would be if we pulled all Eevees and Charmanders and Hatterenes, but this is a close second, being able to pull the entire set in our first 7 packs. We've gotten 7 different cards, guys. How absolutely crazy is that? I did not expect this whatsoever. Let's go ahead and get the next card. Let's see if we can complete the set. Aha, our first duplicate. This is the duplicate we want, though, the Charmander. This is a beautiful, beautiful Charmander card. Go ahead and get that in a sleeve. Such a good card. Go ahead and put that in the background. That is our first duplicate. And if we're going to get a duplicate, that's the one you want to see. That's probably the most desirable card of the whole set. Charmander, Charmeleon, Charizard are just super, super popular. I think we're going to start getting a lot of duplicates now, but that is okay. Let's see if we can get the entire set. We got another Phanpy. Around a $3.50 card. We are still making money even though we're opening up these packs. Each one of these cards is worth at least $3, and since we only paid $1.70 per pack, we're doing okay even though we're opening these up. I do want to try and get a complete set of these, all 8 cards. Let's see if we can do it with our 20 packs. I did not expect to get the first 7 of the 8 cards out of our first 7 packs. We're coming into a lot of duplicates now, but so far we've gotten duplicate Eevees, duplicate Charmanders. Those are the ones we want to see, guys. Beautiful, beautiful card. Let's get into the next one. See how easy these are to open up by hand. I've never personally tried to open these up by hand. Usually I just use my letter opener there just to make it as clean as possible. Don't want to bend the corners or anything like that. Let's see what we got. There we go, another Aracuda. Such a good looking card. I really enjoy the Japanese promo cards, especially the ones with the special stamps on it. Those are just really, really cool in my opinion. The only way that these could have been better is if they made them all holographic, just like they came into English. All right, guys. If we go through all 20 of these packs and we don't get a single Sword Word or Shieldbert card, that would be absolutely crazy. I've seen crazier things happen, but I would really like to get an entire set. Let's see if we can do it, guys. All right. This one's being a little bit more difficult than the other ones. There we go. There it is. The final card. We did it already. That is wild, guys. We only we opened up 12 packs and we got all 8 cards from our 12 packs. We're going to have some leftover packs here, guys. That is amazing. All right. This is the least valuable card, and it was the hardest one for us to pull. The Sword Word and Shieldbert Trainer card. Man, that's awesome that we got the whole set, guys. Let's take a look at the rest of these cards again. Got the Aracuda, we got the Eevee, we got the Phanpy, and we got the Charmander. The Krokorok, number 116. And I can't believe we pulled all 8 out of 12 packs. How crazy is that, guys? And then the Ultra Rare from this promo set. The Hatterene V. We're done, guys. We got the whole set out of 12 packs. I know that is absolutely crazy to me that we're going to have leftover packs. We're going to keep these sealed. Craziness. Absolute craziness. This was a really fun video, guys. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys do enjoy this type of content, make sure you smash that like button for me and subscribe to the channel. Everything that you guys do to help support me just helps tremendously, and it's greatly, greatly appreciated. You all have a great night, and I really, really hope to see you in the next one.